wake up late. I stay up late anyway to escape. I find a dear day as I'm a slave. I'm reminded that I hate the way this world is, searching for a purpose worthless. My nerves get tense when I sense a bad vibe, and I'm sick of hearing black guys rap about how they blast knives. Well, that's fine, but it's so repetitive. You'll probably be mad I said this shit, but you gotta grasp the senselessness and hit it for you dead and stiff. My head is sick, and I try not to mention it, because my friends are quick to judge. Listen up, I don't give a shit, because this world's nothing but a dream, and world leaders fuck kids, disgusting as it seems. This world of corruption and greed is something in me and all of us. When you look in the mirror and ugly's all you see, and guys call you sluts behind your back, you find it sad that men's focus is on the fine ass. And time has changed a lot, and all these children are just mindless and brainwashed, all praying to the same god. All these children are just mindless and brainwashed, all praying to the same god. All praying to the same god.
What the hell I want to go off into and go to work for? Work for what? Money? I got all the money in the world. I'm a king, man. I run the underworld, guy. I decide who does what and where they do it at. What am I going to run around and act like I'm some teeny bopper somewhere for somebody else's money? I make the money, man. I roll the nickel. The game is mine.
I feel out of place, and I blaze while I wait for these beings from outer space. You think they're a million miles away, but they're in your room watching you. I stare at them when I'm puzzled to know it all, and I'd hold my balls as I strolled down the halls, thinking I was God, looking for a wishing star. As reality's hitting hard, let's go to a different galaxy, it isn't far. Get in the car and hit the gas, and get my ass to somewhere new, where people aren't scared to fight to win, and they don't care if you fucking like them or not, because we're all fighting for the same cause. They want us mindless and brainwashed, praying to the same God. One world under one government, they have cures for love the sick. You wonder why drugs exist, I've had enough of this. They're abducting kids as they're forced to suck dick. All these fascist fucking pigs, as disgusting as it is, it's reality, living in a fallacy, which is actually a holographic galaxy. Do the research, always jump feet first, because it will change how you see Earth. The way we eat dirt and treat each other makes me hurt to my inner core. We should be giving more to the poor, as the doors are getting closed. Is this living? Hell no.
That's what I think. I see, you know, just however I feel.